people want a house that speaks to them, or not a house that actually speaks to them, they'd have to disclose that to the buyer, which would be awkward. Although, I guess you could always have the house tell them.